top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Speaking both to the Indian community, to the Indian embassy people, often disagreeing with them, speaking out on China and Pakistan policies, criticizing and supporting the US policy on various matters, writing on this. So my perspective is not through textbooks or a short stint, but having lived there for a very long time. And I want to tell you this, that nothing like the Trump phenomenon has happened in these years that I've lived there. It's neither a left-wing phenomenon nor a right-wing phenomenon. It's a phenomenon of rejection of establishment both ways. And this is a new, it's like resetting, and Americans have to create a new myth. The myth of American exceptionalism, that we are the greatest and so on, has had a left-wing